Hi, my name is Dan. In this video, we're going to be using Illustrator to build UI and web graphics. Okay, there's lots of free stuff here on my channel. Please subscribe, hit the little bell next to the subscribe button to get notifications. If you want more, loads more. Okay, check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description. Okay, now we're getting into the design phase, okay? We've done some sitemaps and wireframes and they don't look very sexy. Now it's sexy time, okay? And we're gonna go through and look at where I get my inspiration. You might have your spots. This I find is probably the best of all the sites. It's called Awards, but with www in there, okay? Good gag. And it's got sites of the days and, you know, if you make a brilliant site, send it to them, you might get featured, drive some traffic, and you get sweet designer kudos. Okay, and it's just got really pretty stuff, lots and lots of pretty stuff. Okay, so just spend some time looking through here. Now, if you're unsure about what, you know, you might have like a specific look you're looking for, so it might be, you might be an illustrator, go and have a look at, you know, other people's illustrations. Okay, you've got to use that little icon there, is it? Yeah. Everywhere else, if you click, it just opens up a page in awards, which is fine when it gives people's rankings and stuff, but you want to actually look at the page itself. Yeah, that's a pretty cool site. Mitch Lana. Okay, Michelle Lana. Awards.com is a great site. I use Behance.com is another brilliant one. And I just kind of spend my time going through and going, oh, I like that. Oh, I like that. And start kind of appropriating ideas to build something or get a feeling for what I want to work with. All right, that's inspiration for your web design. How good was that, right? If you want more, go check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description.